I look for the bare necessities, the simple bare necessities. Forget about your worries and your strife. I mean the bare necessities, all Mother Nature's recipes that bring the bare necessities of life. VIP. I reached the top and had to stop, and that's what's bothering me. I want to be a madman, come stroll right into town and be just like those other men. I'm tired of monkeying around. Oh, whoopee-doo, I want to be like you. I want to walk like you, talk like you too. You see, it's true, an ape like me can't learn to be human too. Wherever I wander, wherever I roam, I couldn't be fonder of my big home. The bees are buzzing and the cheese to make some honey just for me. When you look under those rocks and plains and I take a glance at the fancy ends and maybe try a few. The bare necessities of life will come to you. Now don't try to kid me, man, come, 'cause I made a deal with you. What I desire is man's red fire to make my dream come true. Now give me the secret, man, come, come on, clue me what to do. Give me the power of man's red flower so I can be like you. Oh, be do, I wanna be like you. I wanna walk like you, talk like you too. You see, it's true, someone like me can't learn to be like someone like you. One more time, can't learn to be like someone like you. That's right, can't learn to be like someone like me.
Hello, one sec. Hello, welcome to You Are Live. It's a gig, and I'm doing it on my own in a room with a camera and a Richard and a Chick and a Nathan and a Ben, and everyone here is filming me do this for you sitting at home. Now I'm going to start by singing a song from a show called Spring Awakening, which I did when I was 18. It was sort of the first job that I ever did as a professional, and it kind of set my career up to be, to be kind of special, because that job was very, very special. It's a song called Don't Do Sadness / Blue Wind, which I watched Ewan Rayon and Lucy May Barker do every single night, because I was a swing, and the swings in Spring Awakening sat on the side of the stage and watched people, watched the actors every night do the show. So I got to see them do it and kind of learn, really, from watching these amazing performers. And I sort of owe my career to that job. So here we go. Awful sweet to be a little butterfly, just winging over things and nothing deep inside. Nothing going wild in you, you know. You're slowing by the riverside or floating high and blue. Or maybe cool to be a little summer wind, like once through everything and then away again. With a taste of dust in your mouth all day, but no need to know. Like sadness, you just sail away. 'Cause you know I don't do sadness, not even a little bit.
Just don't need it in my life. Don't want any part of it. I don't do sadness. Hey, I've done my time. Looking back on it all, man, it blows my mind. I don't do sadness. So been there. Don't do sadness. Just don't care. Spring. Summer, every other day. Blue wind gets so pained, blowing through the thick corn, through the bales of hay, through the open books on the grass. Spring and summer. Sure, when it's autumn, wind always wants to creep up and haunt you, whispering it's got you. With its heartache, with its sorrow, winter wind sings and it cries. Spring and summer. So sad, blowing through the thick cord, through the bales of hay, through the sudden drift of the rain. Spring and summer. So maybe I should be some kind of laundry line, hang their things on me, and I will swing dry. You just wave in the sun through the afternoon, and then see, they come to set you free beneath the rising moon. 'Cause you know I don't do sadness, not even a little bit. I just don't need it in my life. Don't want any part of it. I don't do sadness. Hey, I've done my time. Looking back on it all, man, it blows my mind. I don't do sadness. So been there. Don't do sadness. Just don't care. Say to you, you have my eyes, you have your mother's name. When you came into the world, you cried, and it broke my heart. I'm dedicating every day to you. Domestic life was never quite my style, but when you smile, you knock me out and fall apart. And I thought I was so smart. You will come of age with our young nation. We'll bleed and fight for you. We'll make it right for you. If we lay a strong enough foundation, we'll pass it on to you. We'll give the world to you. And you'll blow us all away someday, someday. Yeah, you'll blow us all away. Ooh, Philip, when you smile, I am undone, my son. Look, have my son. Pride is not the word I'm looking for. There is so much more inside me now. Ooh, Philip, you outshine the morning sun, my son. And when you smile, I fall apart. And I thought I was so smart. My father wasn't around. My father wasn't around. I swear that I'll be around for you. I'll do whatever it takes. I'll make a million mistakes. I'll make the world safe and sound for you. You will come of age with our young nation. We'll bleed and fight for you. We'll make it right for you. If we lay a strong enough foundation, we'll pass it on to you. We'll give the world to you, and you'll blow us all away. Someday, someday. Yeah, you'll blow us all away.
Thank you. That was obviously Dear Theodosia from Hamilton, which I still haven't seen, but actually I saw the Disney version, the online one, which is such an amazing thing to be able to do out of this pandemic situation, is watch some live theatre in your home, which I think should carry on. That's just me. Okay, so now I'd like to thank Phoenix Pianos for supplying this beautiful, beautiful piano. Is it sound good?
Sound well. What do you think?
I think it sounds pretty good. And introduce my gorgeous, lovely, beautiful pianist, Jo Konska here, one of the best MDs in the West End at the moment. She's fantastic. And I chose a couple of songs now to kind of show off the piano and to show off what Chick can do. And what springs to mind for me when I think about amazing pianists is Billy Joel. So, yeah, I'm going to sing a little Billy Joel for you now. She can kill with a smile. She can wound with her eyes. She can ruin your faith with her casual lies. And she only reveals what she wants you to see. Yeah, she hides like a child, but she's always a woman to me. She can lead you to love. She can take you or leave you. She can ask for the truth, but she'll never believe you. She'll take what you give her as long as it's free. Yeah, she steals like a thief, but she's always a woman to me. Oh, she takes care of herself. She can wait if she wants. She's ahead of her time. Oh, and she never gives out. And she never gives in. She just changes her mind. And she'll promise you more than the Garden of Eden. And she'll carelessly cut you and laugh while you're bleeding. But she'll bring out the best and the worst you can be. Blame it all on yourself, 'cause she's always a woman to me. Frequently kind, and she's suddenly cruel.
She can do as she pleases, she's nobody's fool. And she can't be convicted, she's earned her degree. And the most she will do is throw shadows at you. But she's always a woman to me.
Thank you. And thank you, Chick, on the piano there. Amazing, amazing work. Spring Awakening was one of the first game changers, I think, in my career. And the biggest, latest game changer was a show called Heathers, which I'm sure is a reason why I'm doing this and why a lot of people have booked this. Heathers sort of changed my career in such an amazing way, working with Andy and Kevin and Larry and Carrie and everyone on that job was an amazing, amazing learning experience. I owe it a lot. I owe my career a lot to that. So I'm going to sing a song from Heathers called Freeze Your Brain. And this is a song about a slushie, but it's also, I think, it's a way that JD deals with his mental problems and, the psychopathy, if he is one, that he has. So it's a lovely, lovely song. Yeah. I've been through 10 high schools, they start to get blurry. No point planning routes, cause you're gone in a hurry. My dad keeps 2 suitcases packed in the den, so it's only a matter of when. I don't learn the names, don't bother with faces. All I can trust is this concrete oasis. Seems every time I'm about to despair, there's a 7-Eleven right there. Each store is the same, from Las Vegas to Boston. Linoleum miles that I love to get lost in. I pray at my altar of slush. Yeah, I live for that sweet frozen rush. Freeze your brain. Suck on that straw, get lost in the pain. Happiness comes when everything numbs. Who needs cocaine? Freeze your brain. Freeze your brain. When Mom was alive, we lived halfway normal. Now it's just me and my dad, well, less formal. I learned to cook pasta, I learned to pay rent. Learn the world doesn't owe you a cent. You're planning your future, Veronica Sawyer. You'll go to some college, then marry a lawyer. But the sky's gonna hurt when it falls, so you better start building some walls. Freeze your brain. Swim in the ice, get lost in the pain. Shut your eyes tight till you vanish from sight. Let nothing remain. Freeze your brain. Shatter your skull, fight pain with more pain. Forget who you are, unburden your load. Forget in 6 weeks, you'll be back on the road. When the voice in your head says you're better off dead, don't open a vein. Just freeze your brain. Freeze your brain. Go on and freeze your brain. Try it. Hey. Oh, I love singing that song. I'm going to move swiftly on to one of the newest, best musicals that there is in town at the moment. A song from Dear Evan Hansen, which I've seen and it blows me away. It's amazing. And this song is just one of the best songs written for musical theatre by Pascal Paul, who also wrote Short Cut Dogfight, which I did in 2014 at the Southwark Playhouse. And that was also such an amazing experience. But that's that. This is Dear Evan Hansen, and here is Wave Me Through a Window. I've learned to slam on the brake before I even turn the key, before I make the mistake, before I lead with the worst of me. Give them no reason to stare, no slipping up if you slip away. So I got nothing to share, no, I got nothing to say. Step out, step out of the sun if you keep getting burned. Step out, step out of the sun, because you learn, because you learn. On the outside, always looking in, will I ever be more than I've always been? 'Cause I'm tap, tap, tapping on the glass. I'm waving through a window. I try to speak, but nobody can hear, so I wait around for an answer to appeal, and I watch, watch, watching people pass. I'm waving through a window. Can anybody see? Is anybody waving back at me? We start with stars in our eyes. We start believing that we belong, but every sun doesn't rise, and no one tells you where you went wrong. Step out of the sun if you keep getting burned. Step out of the sun, because you learn, because you learned. On the outside, always looking in, will I ever be more than I've always been? 'Cause I'm tap, tap, tapping on the glass. I'm waving through a window. I try to speak, but nobody can hear, so I wait around for an answer to appeal, and I watch, watch, watching people pass. I'm waving through a window. Can anybody see? Is anybody waving? When you fall in a forest and there's nobody around, do you ever really crash or even make a sound? When you fall in a forest and there's nobody around, do you ever really crash or even make a sound? When you fall in a forest and there's nobody around, do you ever really crash or even make a sound? When you fall in a forest and there's nobody around, do you ever really crash or even make a sound? Did I even make a sound? Did I even make a sound? It's like I never made a sound. Will I ever make a sound? On the outside, always looking in, will I ever be more than I've always been? 'Cause I'm tap, tap, tapping on the glass. I'm waving through a window. I try to speak, but nobody can hear, so I wait around for an answer to appeal, while I watch, watch, watching people pass. I'm waving through a window. Can anybody see? Is anybody waving back at me? Is anybody waving, waving, waving? Whoa, whoa. Yay! Thank you again. One of my favorite ever singers and musicians is a guy called Jeff Buckley. And if anyone's heard his songs, you'll know why. He can sing all the way up there and all the way down there, and he can play guitar like an absolute monster. So I've always sort of had this wish to be like Jeff Buckley. And I get maybe like 10% there. So I'm going to get my guitar and do a little Jeff song for you. It's called Lilac Wine. Also covered by lots of other people, but he's his best. I lost myself on a cool, damp night. I gave myself in that misty light. I was hypnotized by a strange delight under a lilac tree. I made wine from the lilac tree. I put my heart in this recipe, and it makes me see what I want to see and be what I want to be. Nothing more than I want to think. Do things I never should do. I drink much more than I ought to drink, because it brings me back you. Lilac wine, you're sweet and heady like my love. See clearly, isn't that she coming to me? Nearly here. Lilac wine, you're sweet and heady. Where's my love? Lilac wine, I feel unsteady. Where's my everything so hazy? Isn't that she? Or am I just going crazy, dear? Lilac wine, you're sweet. Where's my love? I feel I'm ready for my love. Thank you. next one's a lot more upbeat, don't worry about it. This is a song called Free Fallin'. John Mayer did it, Tom Petty, lots of other people. I like doing covers of covers of covers of covers. So this is one of those other covers of covers of covers. She's a good girl, loves her mama, loves Jesus and America too. She's a good girl, crazy about Elvis, loves horses and her boyfriend too, yeah. It's a long day living in Rosita. There's a freeway running through the yard. I'm a bad boy, 'cause I don't even miss her. I'm a bad boy for breaking her heart, and I'm free. I'm free falling. Yeah, I'm free. I'm free falling. All the vampires walking through the valley turn west down Ventura Boulevard. I'm a bad boy standing in the shadows, and the good girls are at home, broken hearts, and I'm free. I'm free falling. Yeah. Wanna drive down over Mulholland, gonna ride her name in the sky. Wanna free fall out into nothing, gonna leave this world for a while. And I'm free. I'm free. I'm free. gear again. Don't need that anymore. I'm going to do another song from Heather's now. But it's a girl's song. And slightly different. Again, I can't really put into words how much Heather's means to me. So I'll put it into a song. Oh, that's cheesy. Okay.
I float in a boat in a raging black ocean, low in the water with nowhere to go. The tiniest lifeboat with people I know. Cold, clammy, and crowded, the people smell desperate. We'll sink any minute, so someone must go. The tiniest lifeboat, people I know. Everyone's pushing, everyone's shouting. Storms are approaching, there's nowhere to hide. If I say the wrong thing, or I wear the wrong outfit, they'll throw me right over the side. I'm hugging my knees, and the captain is pointing. Well, who made her captain? Still, the weakest must go. The tiniest lifeboat. I float in a boat. I'm holding my complaint. I'm hugging my knees. Tiniest lifeboat. Everyone's pushing, everyone's shouting. Storms are approaching, there's nowhere to hide. If I say the wrong thing, or I wear the wrong outfit, they'll throw me right over the side.
I'm hugging my knees, and the captain is pointing. Who made her captain? Still, the weakest must go. Tiniest lifeboat, full of people I know. The tiniest lifeboat, full of people I know. Thank you. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Thank you so much for listening to me again. Another song. Oh, so lucky. And now I'm going to get rid of the guitar because I don't need it anymore. But what I do need is this girl here.
Darling, I hate to see you so angry with the world. If people want a piece of you, then they're missing something for themselves. Maybe it's selfish of me to look at you and say, come back to me, girl, I'll love and I'll stay. Cause I love your smile. Yes, I love your smile. How I love your smile more than you know. Sometimes I might seem cold, holding back my sympathy for people's stories people tell can so easily. easily be believed. The truth gets so distorted when everyone knows best. And sadness sends to find his friends on the road to righteousness. Darling, let's never be a part of that. 'Cause I love your smile. Yes, I love your smile. Oh, I love your smile. Oh, more than you know. I don't know why life is hard to find. Could it be all of the fears that we hide behind? Like bricks in the wall, I wanna see them fall down. 'Cause I love your smile. Yes, I love your smile. How I love your smile. Oh, more than you know.
That was a lovely song by a guy called Charlie Winston. Came out ages and ages ago, but I sort of rediscovered it on my iTunes about a month ago, and I just keep listening to it. So now, that was lovely. And again, I'm doing another cover of a cover again. I didn't realize this was such a thing. The next song is originally by the Bee Gees. And I'm doing a version of it by a guy called PJ Morton, who, if you don't know who PJ Morton is, do some learning, because, wow, he's amazing. Let's get some funky. Let's get funky. I know your eyes in the morning sun. I feel you touch me in the pouring rain. And the moment that you wander far from me, I wanna feel you in my arms again. And you come to me on a summer breeze. Keep me warm in your love, then you softly leave. And it's me you need to show. How deep is your love? Is your love? How deep is your love? I really need to learn. 'Cause we're living in a world of fools, breaking us down. When the ocean should let us be, we belong to you and me. I believe in you. You hold the door to my very soul. You're the light in my deepest, darkest hour. You're my savior when I fall. And you may not think that I care for you, when you know down deep inside that I really do. And it's me you need to show. Breaking us down.
when the all should let us be. We belong to you and me.
Oh, lovely. Thank you so much. Like sort of coming to the end now. The next one I'm going to do is from one of the greatest musicals ever written, called West Side Story. And it was the last job I did before the Panny D hit. And I, God, it, one of the things that's really struck me about doing stuff like this and being at home for the last 12 months, however long it's been, is the people. Like, when you work in theatre, it's not just like you on stage. There's everyone in the audience, obviously, but then the staff that work at the theatre, the people that you meet in the coffee shops that you go to every time you go to the theatre. Like, there's such a community of people that is missing, and I can't wait till it's back. This is Maria. The most beautiful sound I ever heard, Maria, 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 Maria. All the beautiful sounds of the world in a single word, Maria. Maria, 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 Maria. I've just met a girl named Maria, and suddenly that name will never be the same to me. Maria, I've just kissed a girl named Maria, and suddenly I found how wonderful a sound can be. Maria, say it loud and there's music playing. Say it soft and it's almost like praying. Maria, I'll never stop saying Maria. It's almost like praying. Maria, I'll never stop saying Maria. The most beautiful sound I ever heard. Maria. Oh, good song, good song. Okay, here's my last song. Robin Hood and Little John running through the forest, laughing back and forth at what the other has to say. Contemplating this and that and having such a good time. Oo-De-Lally, Oo-De-Lally, golly, what a day. Never ever dreaming there was danger in the water. They were drinking, they would guzzle it down.
Never dreaming that a scheming sheriff and his posse was watching them and gathering around. Robin Hood and Little John running through the forest, jumping fences, dodging trees and trying to get away. Contemplating nothing but escaping, finally making it. Oo-De-Lally, Oo-De-Lally, golly, what a day. Oo-De-Lally, Oo-De-Lally, golly, what a day.
Thank you so much. That's the end.